Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
But what would happen if, for some reason, we ignore somebody unlocked 100% of the cerebral capacity?
100%?
Yes.
Cocaina. No. Flour. Somebody just asked me why I hate the military.